दिस इज वन फिल्म दैट इसमें हर कैरेक्टर स्टैंड आउट होने वाला है बिकॉज राजकुमार हिरानी फिल्म
संजू इस फिल्म का हिस्सा होना मेरे लिए समथिंग रियली लाइक अ ड्रीम कम ट्रू फॉर मी एवरी एक्टर इन दिस कंट्री एवरी टेक्नीशियन इन दिस कंट्री वॉन्ट्स टू वर्क विद Rajkumar Hirani. He would have asked me to do one scene in the film or just to even do a passing in the film. Yeah, I would have been more than happy. I would have proudly said in my little filmography, there's a Rajkumar Hirani film as well. Hi, this is Vicky Kaushal and you're watching Bollywood Hungama.
Now, moving on to Sanju. Now, this is one film that isme हर कैरेक्टर स्टैंड आउट होने वाला है बिकॉज राजकुमार हिरानी फिल्म आई वाज स्पीकिंग टू जिमी शेरगिल द अदर डे एंड ही वाज सेइंग दैट आई एम सो ग्लैड दैट आई प्लेड ज़हीर इन मुन्ना भाई एमबीबीएस बिकॉज मेरे करियर में आई हैव डन सो मेनी कैरेक्टर्स बट दैट कैरेक्टर स्टिल आई गेट रिकॉग्नाइज्ड फॉर दैट एंड आई एम सो प्राउड दैट आई डिड दैट फिल्म व्हेन यू जस्ट लुक बैक एट द एंटायर जर्नी एज फार एज संजू इज कंसर्न यू प्लेइंग दिस फ्रेंड ऑफ संजय दत्त विच आई बिलीव इज नॉट देयर इज नो रेफरेंस पॉइंट ऑफ दैट एंड इट्स अ क्यूमुलेटिव number of friends that he has had who really guided him. Maybe it can be like Kumar Gaurav as well and other people, maybe. And it's like a Gujarati character and a wonderfully Gujarati character and you're totally diametrically opposite to what you've done in Razi. It's difficult to recognize you as well. Someone may not know that this is Vicky Kaushal. So how was this experience, Vicky Kaushal?
Wonderful. It was like a dream come true. Sanju, this film's part, it's something of really like a dream come true for me. I think every actor in this country, every technician in this country wants to work with Rajkumar Hirani, wants to be a part of a Rajkumar Hirani film,
right?
In whatever capacity. And it's the same for me. I remember when I got the narration of the film, mainly it was that I was feeling blessed that he's thinking of me for such a beautiful part in the film. He would have asked me to do one scene in the film or just to even do a passing in the film, I would have been more than happy because I would have proudly said in my little filmography, there's a Rajkumar Hirani film as well, you know. And like you said, you know, every character in the film gets remembered, you know, because there's an arc to every character. There's a story of every character in the whole story as well. And, you know, and you remember moments in a Rajkumar Hirani film. You remember dialogues in a Rajkumar Hirani film.
Yeah, absolutely. You know? Those dialogues are so thought out.
Yeah. And it's, I mean, they're just to see them work, Raju sir and Abhijit Joshi, see them write a film together.
Yeah, that's true.
It's an enriching experience as an artist, you know. Firstly, forget the kind of craftsman they are, the kind of human beings they are. It's unbelievable, full of modesty, full of humility, and I think jo unki film ki ek energy hoti hai na, wo waise hai khud. And I think wahi se wo energy film ki aati hai, that positiveness, you know, that feeling of making people comfortable,
people
have a good time, and that's what you feel when you meet Raju sir. You feel like you had a good time having a conversation with him. You just feel like you met a very good person, you know, and you want to be like him.
Yeah, so down to earth.
So mujhe aisa lagta hai ki is film mein to matlab main as an actor to shayad grow kiya hi hun. But as a human being, मैं बहुत grow कर गया.
100%.
मुझे बहुत कुछ सीखने को मिला. राजू सर, अभिजात सर, विनोद सर, आर के, it's a beautiful people, you know. And it was just sometimes I had like मैं set पे होता था and we used to have a discussion to the scene that we're going to do. And I used to kind of see myself from another point of view कि यार मैं सच में यहाँ हूँ इनके साथ एक scene discuss कर रहा हूँ. मैं इनके साथ काम कर रहा हूँ. I had to pinch myself and come back to reality. You know, ऐसे भी moments होते थे. And for me, I feel like I got really lucky. I just feel so lucky that a director like Rajkumar Hirani trusted me.
100%.
So, yeah.
Okay, you know, everyone is talking about that sex and money dialogue that you have. So we'll come to that. But for me, I think the scene that stands out in the promo is when you're saying roar. Outstanding stuff, man. Matlab, just imagine ki wo scene jo hai theater mein kaisa lagega. Just to even imagine that, I think, because you know, and both of you are bringing that intensity, the way you're provoking him.
Yeah.
You know, it's very important to have a good actor opposite an actor like Ranbir Kapoor to get that reaction. Well, the way you guys are just hugging after that.
Bahut maza aaya tha. And you know, to be very honest, wo jab hum scene kar rahe the, it's a long scene which you'll see in the film, and it comes in a very crucial point. And wo scene hum jab shoot kar rahe the, long scene, there was a master shot going on, and we just kept doing it, and काफी minutes के scene थे, वो बहुत लंबा, and it comes towards the end of that scene,
sure,
and वो designed नहीं था, the way it happened, what you see in the trailer,
right.
That you know, you go like ha and ha and ha and then they hug. It wasn't designed that way, you know. It was just, it just happened with the way RK was reacting, with the way I was feeling, and it just happened very organically. And I remember when we heard cut and Raju sir came from behind the monitor, he was crying and so was Abhijaat Joshi. And tab hume shayad kahin na kahin laga, because we felt honest while doing that scene, you know. And wo, matlab, for us also to be just, you know, part of the film also, it was a very special scene. So I'm glad that, you know, in that, because I've also been getting messages saying that, you know, that scene in those few seconds was very impactful. So you feel nice ki acha chalo iska wo, it's hitting the right note, you know, with the audience. So acha lagta hai. Hi, this is Vicky Kaushal and you're watching Bollywood Hungama.